How to adjust screen brightness on an LG monitor. There are two ways to adjust the screen brightness on your LG monitor. One is manually, the other is with software. In this video, we will go over both and then address updating display drivers as well as the energy saving feature. Most of the new LG monitors have a joystick control on the bottom of the panel in the center below the LG logo. The joystick moves to the left and right, forward and backward for navigating, and presses up to set or select the options. Press the button up and the main menu will pop up. Navigate to the left and select menu, then quick settings. From there you can manually set the brightness and contrast settings. Please consult the owner's manual for your specific model to learn about the other available picture settings. It is also possible to control monitor brightness using an application. One of them is the LG On-Screen Control app for LG monitors. This app allows you to manage and control all of your connected LG monitors, including the brightness settings. To get the app, go to the LG.com website, then hover your mouse over the product support header on the top of the webpage. Click on Software and Drivers. On the Software and Drivers page, enter the model number of your monitor in the search box and click Search. In the search results, look for the latest On-Screen Control app. Make sure to download the correct installer for your operating system. There is one for Windows and one for macOS. Once downloaded, install the app. You will need to restart your computer after installation. Run the application, and on the left side menu, click on Monitor Settings. This is where you can adjust the brightness and contrast settings of any of the LG monitors connected to your computer. Note that issues regarding screen brightness are mostly settings related. There are some settings that can be checked on both the monitor and the computer. If you have changed the settings on your monitor but are still having issues with brightness, you may need to update your display drivers. This can vary based on the components in your computer. Please check with your PC manufacturer for additional instructions. The energy saving feature is turned on by default and is designed to conserve energy by adjusting the brightness of your monitor depending on the room lighting. You can turn this off to verify if it is causing any issues. To do this, press the joystick button up to access the main menu. Move the joystick to the left and select Menu, then General, then Smart Energy Saving, then Off. Note that LG's ultra-fine 4K and 5K Apple monitors do not have any physical buttons. The monitor brightness is directly controlled by the MacBook connected to it. Similarly, your computer has its own power-saving settings, which are especially important for those using laptops. Click on the Windows Start button, then click on the gear icon for settings, then System, then Display. Under Brightness and Color, you can adjust the brightness by moving the slider under the Change Brightness option to the left or right. Note that a brighter screen means more power consumption. You can uncheck the option to change brightness automatically to prevent the screen from becoming dark, but remember that this will consume more power and therefore drain the battery faster depending on how bright your screen is. If the brightness level is stuck or disabled, you may have to update your graphics driver first, as this may fix the issue. For macOS, click on the Apple menu at the top left of the display. Select System Preferences, then select Energy Saver. For macOS 12 and later, Monterey and Big Sur, it is now called Battery. Uncheck Slightly Dim the Display while on battery power. Be aware that doing this will consume more battery power as well. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the LG.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.